Hello students, let us discuss today about fiber and fabric. So in the last video I already told you how to take out a fiber from a thread. For that you have to just take a cotton thread, then hold it between your finger and thumb, then twist it. If you twist it, you will find thin strands of threads, and these thin strands are actually known as fiber. Okay, so what is fabric? Fabric, if you remember, I told you fabric means it is cloth only. Okay, so cloth is actually made out of certain types of fibers. We need certain types of fibers to make a cloth, is not it? And the oldest known fabric were made from flax and cotton fiber. So oldest known fabrics were made from flax and cotton fibers. Hairs from animals like sheep, goats and camels are used to make woolen fabric. This one you know, that fabrics are made from the hairs of animals like sheep, goat, camels. Okay, so silk fabric is made from the fibers made by caterpillars of silk moss. Then silk fabric or cloth is actually made from the fibers which are made by caterpillars of silk moss. Okay, now let us see the types of fibers. So there are two types of fibers, natural and synthetic fibers. Okay, so what are natural fibers? These are actually obtained from plants or animals. Okay, and these are known as natural fibers. Examples are cotton, flax and silk are some natural fibers. Now there are some fibers which are made by man, and they are made by using chemical substances. Okay, they are made by using chemical substances. Such fibers are known as synthetic fibers. Examples of such fibers are polyester, nylon, acrylic or synthetic fibers. Are synthetic fibers actually. Synthetic fibers are also called man-made fibers. So the other name for synthetic fiber are man-made fibers. You can see the examples, the pictures given here. This is polyester, then nylon, and this is acrylic. Okay, so we'll discuss this topic, fabric, for different purposes in the next video.